Lamb, the lead pilot, retired Air Force Reserve Colonel, Air Force Academy graduate, after which he was assigned to Europe flying the F-4 Phantom II. After 8 years of flying fighters during 3 overseas tours of duty, Chip left the active Air Force in 1985 to fly F-16s with the 149th Fighter Wing of the Texas